this is Alachia, and I just got a phone call from Jemimus. He is at the Frankfurt airport and taking the S-Bahn to Wiesbaden, where I'm going to go walk and pick him up at the Bahnhof. So, we're both going to pick him up.
Me too!
Yes, Daisy's going to pick him up. And look, I've converted the living room into a guest bedroom, which I think is really nice. Well, of course, not with all the other crap in here, but that cannot be helped until the kitchen is installed, and it is not yet installed. Let me show you real quick. I knew I said I wasn't gonna do updates, but I figured I'll just keep showing you a little bits and pieces of the progress. So yeah, still, you know, appliances and crap still around. I was able to, you know, shuffle some of the stuff from the studio around so that I can actually walk in here pretty nicely now, but yeah, still see all that crap there. So he's just going to have to deal with that because I've done my best, and you know, that's all I can do really. So okay, we are gonna be off now, and I'll check back in later as I'm making my way down to the Bahnhof. Okay, on my way to the Bahnhof, walking there, should be about a 20 minute walk, I'm not really sure. I'm just guesstimating really. So yeah, gonna go meet Jemimus there, who took public transport, very proud of him, all the way here to Wiesbaden. And it's very exciting. Have never met him in person, but we've known each other for like 7 years or so. Maybe six or seven online. And I don't even remember how we first got to know each other. I know he found me through Wowcast, my podcast. One second. I'm gonna cross the street and pay attention. Okay. Podcast many moons ago. Daisy got a little too excited and was having a little one of her reverse sneeze things. And yeah, so I'm gonna go meet him for the very first time. And should be interesting. We have tonight we're gonna go out and go to the Christmas market and see what that's all about. And maybe find some food in the Christmas market because they have little booths and things like that. And then Thursday, which is Thanksgiving Day, where we would normally have turkey or ham and cornbread dressing and all sorts of other things like that. We don't have a kitchen yet, so we have to install the kitchen. And once we install the kitchen, then we can start cooking Thanksgiving meal. But until then, we're not going to be able to install Thanksgiving meal, cook Thanksgiving lunch or dinner. And are you okay now? Can I put you down? Or what? Yeah, so that's Thanksgiving plans. And then after that, I'm not sure. Might do some sightseeing or stuff. I know I'm going to try to do a photo shoot with him, so we'll see how that goes as well. All right, I'll check back in when I get to the Bahnhof. I'm gonna pay attention to my baby. Okay? Okay? I just realized I don't really know where the Bahnhof is. I just have a general idea of direction. I have a pretty good idea of direction, but I don't know exactly where I'm going. I kind of like that, sort of a sense of exploration and not knowing where the hell I'll end up or if I'll end up there. I don't know if Jemimus would feel the same way, but I'm watching this truck. This moving truck, and I suppose they have this in big cities, but I don't ever see them. I've only ever seen them in Europe so far. It's, they have this giant ladder, you see over there, this giant ladder, and the boxes get loaded from the top, and then the ladder like has some sort of electronic mechanism that goes down into the truck, and it gets loaded. I'm sort of waiting for them to actually put a box on there so you can see, but they're not putting a box on there yet, so it's very cool though. I've only seen this once in France, but I've never seen one go up that many floors before. It's pretty awesome actually. Aha, they are loading a desk. And I am not seeing how this would ever fly in the States without having some sort of a protection down here on the sidewalk. Oh, there it goes. How cool is that? guy puts it right in the truck. Very cool. Look, how cool is that? That's my dot on latitude, and that's Jemimus's, see? His hasn't updated for 13 minutes though, so he should be a lot closer though on that train. All right, Daisy. She's like, let's get going. Stop stopping. Well, it looks like my instincts were correct, and I have found the Bahnhof. So I'm here and waiting for Jemimus. So here's the Bahnhof, the train station. Very pretty building, actually. I wonder if they converted it inside. I know in Strasbourg, they converted an old building inside, and it looks so modern and cool inside. So I'm gonna, I don't know if I can bring Daisy in there, I doubt it. So I'll probably wait outside, but yeah. And there's a park right across the street. It's very pretty. There's a teenager barking. Daisy's like, what the hell? Why is there a teenager barking? Yeah. Okay. So anyways, I will check in when he gets here. Okay, so I'm here in the pedestrian zone, and as you can see from my phone, there's no Jemimus dot next to me. So I met him in the train station, and I was like, fuck this shit. And I was like, told him to go back home, because I wasn't gonna like deal with that. Okay, just kidding, there he is.
Alachia is a real person.
Testimony.
Yeah, I actually hugged her. She felt strange, but then again, I never hug people.
And that's the Ferris wheel we're gonna ride later. He's so excited.
I'm scared of heights.
Even more perfect. I'm gonna drop you. I'm gonna push you off.
I get car sick really easily.
Really? Don't throw up on me. And he's holding Daisy, who's freaked out right now.
I'm not a dog person.
You're not a dog person?
I'm not a dog person. I'm like, you know. Oh no, she's gone! She's like really nervous. She hasn't even paid any attention to me.
No, she hasn't. She's too busy.
Very antisocial.
Say bye!
Bye! Oh, I can see the dust in your lens.
Yeah, exactly.
Exactly what she means.
I like the bed! Yeah!
Hello. Yes. Oh, yes.
What do you think of Daisy?
She's very hyperactive. And I think she's going to keep me awake at night.
Hello, yes, it's bed.
Yeah, oh, you calm down now. Calm down now. Are you going to be nice during the night? I have to go and, like, you know, kick you. Not that I would ever.
I'm gonna eat your face off at night.
So I just gave Jemimus a tour of the place, and he thinks it's interesting. So.
It's cool. It's interesting and cool and big. She has very high ceilings, which have, like, gothic art stuck to them.
I think it's Art Deco, but...
Yeah, or something. And, yeah, it's, she has no kitchen. It's very very awkward. She has a fridge, though.
Which oddly has the same voice as you.
I didn't get around to making sound recordings of the fridge. Mm-hmm. I can now. I'll just, like, you know, stick my phone in there and then have all the acoustics right.
What do you think of the poo toilet?
So I'm gonna like stammer in there in the morning, like half asleep, blind and stuff. And I'll be like, you'll hear the door opening and you'll hear me groaning. And then they'll be like, for what the fuck, ah! Or you'll hear me slipping. Yeah, hear my skull crack. And then you won't hear anything. And the door, the bathroom won't be locked. And then you'll be locked in your bedroom because you can't get to the rest of the house. And you can't, you know, call an ambulance because, you know, the phone will be here and it'll be a mess. You'll have to break a window. Or Jem have to break down the wall.
I think you should try it.
Try what?
The poo toilet.
Well, I mean, I share your aversion to the to the bathroom toilet with its flat plateau, you know, the examination plateau. But I think I'll choose the, I think I'll go with the human toilet in the small near the front door.
Daisy's like, you can use my pet.
It's very strange. I came in and the first thing Alachia showed me was the toilet. And then we go into the bathroom. The bathroom's like kind of cool and awesome. It's big, you know. And the first thing she shows me is the poop mat, is the poop mat for Daisy. And then she shows me the other toilet. I mean,
feces.
I thought I was the one with strange kind of, you know, obsessions about certain body functions, but
I'm very particular. I have nightmares about toilets. You know that? I have graphic nightmares about not being able to poo and pee in a decent toilet. I think I'm scarred for life from Thailand.
I think that the fact that you dream about toilets, I think that says enough.
Feces! Feces! Okay, we're gonna go eat now.
Oh,
feces!
I'm so hungry.
We're gonna go eat feces!
No, we're not. No.